Back to another OPS WoW video, and today, don't mind the background noise, it's just my hamster. Today I thought I would tell you guys a little bit, not tell you guys a little bit about them, but like introduce my little LPS to you, and well, the newest LPS with, these types of signs. Sorry, I didn't want to give away my new OPS. She is my only newest OPS. And yeah. So, let's get started with the video. Number one, Brooke. This is Brooke. She is a newer LPS. She is the one I just showed you guys. She came with a LPS house. It's very cute. Yes, it was kind of popular during Christmas. So, next, let's go to our littler types of LPS. Number two, dog/bunny. This is a dog/bunny. I really don't know what it is, but she also came with the house. Sorry if the lighting is getting bad, guys. But yeah, so she's really cute. She has a built-in necklace. Little brown and white bunny. Next. Number three. Bunny. I haven't came up with full-on names for my little LPS, so yeah, she's just a great bunny. I know she is a bunny, but I'm really hopping on, get away there, to that she is a dog, but I really don't know. Number four, my frog. This is my frog. I'm thinking about calling him Tree because he has a cool tree design up here. Or like river. Tree or river. Let me know in the comments down below. Yeah. Number five, my other frog. So this is my other frog. It's a purple frog. If you guys can hear wind in the background, please do not bother it or whatever. Yeah, please don't mind because it's just a very windy day. Number six, my cat, Princess. Her accessory mirror and her bed. This is Princess without her mirror on her face. Her accessory that she came with is really small. This. It's a little mirror that you stick on to her hair like that. And then we have her cute little bed. It's a purple ruffly bed with a little pillow. She fits inside of it like that. And thank you guys so much for watching. Sorry about the weird fingers in the camera. I was about to do pause, but then I decided not to because I have more to say. Yeah, so I think that's gonna wrap it up. Comment what you should, what I should name this one, and if she's a dog or a bunny, and what I should name this one, the purple frog, and if I should do tree or river for this frog, and my name for that bunny. So most of them don't have names, but princess over there with the special treatment. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye. 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 Goodbye. Adios. Goodbye. Ribbit. I kind of forgot. He doesn't speak English. Ribbit.